sequence. High pop up on the infield. The wind blowing it, and the third baseman can't catch it. Cross comes down the line, and call here.
He's out.
Say batter's out.
Interference.
Yeah. That's the third time that's happened to Kalen Culpepper this year. Batter's interference, and actually the second night in a row.
As follow through came around and hit the catcher. And thus, he was not able to find the ball. Just watch here. On the follow through, it hits his hand and knocks the glove down.
You see the third baseman.